Safe area detected.
Ready to make a deal? That's quality goods there. Thanks for the business.
right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Electronic device detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole. went all the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Portable electronic device detected.
Godspeed.
just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it. Sons of bitches.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage.
Agent requesting backup.
On the roof, holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
Let's do this.
Eleanor? Your mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Thank you.
on the line.
I'll patch her in. Odessa, Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We've got some new footage of the hyenas. Might help you make more sense of them.
Step back.
This should be easy.
What's your fucking problem?
Just leave, man. We don't want any trouble.
You wanna see what I can do?
Guys, maybe we should just leave.
Please, please!
No fucking way. Look at this!
Fucking alert!
This is gonna do good!
portable device detected.
Where's the prisoners?
I got tired of them moaning.
So you let them go?
No, I didn't let them go.
Motherfucker, we were gonna trade them.
Oh well.
That's what you're gonna tell Diesel when he asks why you killed them?
I didn't kill them. The dogs did.
What dogs?
I don't know. Some dogs. I didn't ask their fucking names. Oh, but they must have been fucking hungry. Because damn, once they sniffed blood, it was chow time.
You stupid son of a bitch.
Well, whatever. Diesel ain't gonna do shit except huff and puff a little.
Target that way, and lean into the stance a little.
Don't grab the barrel all the way out like that.
No, that's fine. Good for stability. But your arm would tire quickly.
So, like this?
You should pull your shoulder back.
Stop. Just stop. What's your name?
Peter.
Okay, Peter. This is how it's gonna be. If you interrupt me again, I'll throw you off this roof. And if you pollute anyone here with your advice, I'll throw you off the roof. Is that clear enough for you?
Yeah.
What's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Now, that there is the bolt catch. When the magazine is empty...
Hey there.
Incoming backup request.
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right! All right. We could probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
She said you did your part. I won't forget it.
agent. Hello.
We can't offer you refuge at this time, but we won't leave you out there alone. If you wait, we will provide armed accompaniment to escort you home.